Hello guys and welcome back to the Crazy Minecraft video, where today we've been invited to this village to figure out why a villager has gone ahead and made some very unusual spawners, and it seems like they've gathered all the village guards to make sure no one goes inside. Well, I think they've gone ahead and been using the DNA synthesizer as well as the DNA extractor, and it seems like the villagers want us to go ahead and stop this evil monster. Well guys, let's go and speak to them and let's go and see how we can help. Hello Naveed. One of the evil villagers has modified some dinosaur spawners. We are worried they could mutate and destroy a whole village. The village guards will assist you against all the evil dinosaurs. Quickly, time is running out. Wait, is that why all the village guards are here? Because they're gonna help us? That's gonna be so great. So as you can see, they've gone ahead and set up for us a wonderful chest full of some very unusual spawners. I'm going to take out every single one, and hopefully they're not all dangerous, which I think is going to be pretty cool. I am a little bit worried though that the village guards don't know exactly what we're getting ourselves into. So what I'll do, I'll come back later and get out all these other items. Well, let's go in and use these village guards, and hopefully they're all set to go and fight off these evil monsters. But guys, before we do that, I do want to give a shout out to Omar, as well as Katie for being members of this wonderful channel. If you guys want to get a shout out as well, all you gotta do is go ahead, press the join button below, and very soon you'll get your very own shout out. As well guys, the villager has just reminded me that the majority of you aren't subscribed yet, so head down below as well and press the red subscribe button along with the notifications bell. Well guys, let's go and do this. I guess all we gotta do then is just go and spawn them. Wait! What are all these guards doing? Oh, they're gonna follow us around, and once we spawn a dangerous dinosaur, they wanna go ahead and make sure it's dead. This is gonna be great. Let me start off then by doing Charlie. This one's gonna be really scary. I'm gonna make sure I do it slightly further away from the village. Let's do it right here. Whoa, there it is. Ah, whoa, it's really dangerous. Get in, guys. And they're instantly going ahead and trying to destroy it. But I've just realized we've spawned straight back inside that house. But I've got to make sure that evil dinosaur is destroyed. Where is it? Did you guys do it? If they did, that is so awesome. How about I go ahead and spawn the Chasmosaurus? Oh, this one's friendly. So I don't think they should go ahead and kill this one. Yep, we're all good. They're following us around, which is perfect. So they can distinguish between which dinosaur's evil and which one isn't. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm going to start saying all these names wrong, so let me go and spawn the Gallimimus, and let's go and see what this one looks like. Ah, perfect! I don't think this one's dangerous either, so hopefully these village guards won't see it as a threat. But as of right now, I think these dinosaurs are perfect, roaming around the village and making sure we have some brand new mobs. I can't wait to go ahead and see what we have next. Let me spawn the Metriacanthosaurus. I'm going to do this one right there. And perfect! But sadly, this one is dangerous. I can instantly tell. So as soon as it hurts someone, it's going to go ahead and pretty much alert all the village guards to stop it. Hey, stop it! Yes, there they all go. They've done it. That is perfect. And now we can go ahead, collect all the items, and pretty much eat ourselves up. There we go. Hopefully the next one won't be so dangerous. Let me spawn the Mosaurus, which I'm going to do right around here. And cool, it's like a little baby dinosaur. This one is going to be awesome for the village guards. Thankfully though, we still have every single one left, so I think we're doing all right. How about we go and spawn the Giganotosaurus, and I'm going to do this one right here. Whoa, this one's massive. This one is definitely going to go ahead and eat the whole village up. And I can see all the village guards are slightly confused as to what to do. Should we just go ahead and attack it? Let's go see what happens. Perfect. Get him, guys. Get him. This is insane. Okay, I think this is going to be pretty dangerous. I've got to make sure that this one is easily destroyed. And hopefully everyone should get him. Get him, guys. Get him. Don't let him run off. He's trying to evacuate the village and destroy everything. Oh, what a crazy day. Well, how about we go and spawn the Guanlong, which I'm going to do right around here as well. Oh, perfect. This one is so awesome, and it sounds so cool. But I'm a little bit scared that this one could be dangerous. Yep, I knew it. It was instantly trying to kill us. Okay, as soon as they kill it, I think they will all spawn back with me. But let's go and double check. I can't let any dinosaur be free. Oh, I think they've done it, and they've just instantly left it there to die. This is such a shame. Villagers, you got to make sure you clean up the bodies. We can't let it free. I'm going to go ahead and spawn the next one, which is the Ornithosomimus, which I think is a friendly one. As far as I can see, these little guys only eat bugs and grass. So I think this is going to be perfect. But sometimes you never know. He's trying to blend in with the villager guards, but I don't need him as a guardian. So let's go ahead, swap these items around, and hopefully we should be able to do this as fast as we can. I think so far, we've spawned so many cool ones, but we still have so many more to go and do. Let me spawn the Corvithosaurus, which I'm going to spawn next to the Mosaurus, and hopefully this should look really awesome. There we go! Oh, wait a second! Where's his legs? Okay, that was pretty scary. But thankfully, once again, this dinosaur isn't dangerous. So I think all we're going to do is help it up. Oh, there we go. We sorted it out. Well, so far this has been pretty cool. And I'm a little bit worried that the more dinosaurs we spawn, the more that all the prey are going to see so many predators around. So how about we go and spawn the Compsognathus, which I'm going to do right around here. Oh, it's a little one. This is so cute. Okay, I couldn't imagine this little guy being dangerous, but you'll be surprised sometimes. So, he's now run off, so I think we're all good. I can't wait to spawn more, so I'm going to go ahead and keep on going by doing the Dilophosaurus. And perfect. And wait, this one is definitely dangerous. He will go ahead, and once he sees us, he'll be alerted, and his ears will pop up, and he'll try and shoot something at us. Oh, look, he's going for one of the goats. Ah, oh, that is such a shame. Watch out! He's coming straight for us! This is going to be pretty scary. I think as soon as he sees us, he's probably going to spit something at us. So let's be really careful. Are we good? Oh, there he comes! I think he sees us now. Let me go ahead and hit him, and this will alert all the village guards to go and destroy him. Get him, guys! Get him! Perfect! And wait! Why is this little guy suddenly angry? Oh, that was really strange. I'm going to spawn the Carcharodontosaurus, which I'm going to do right around here. And I'm definitely sure that this one's evil as well. Yep, I knew it. For sure he is. And he's coming straight after us. Village guards, I need your help. Go and destroy him. Let's run away as fast as we can. And we should be able to survive this one. I think the village guards should be able to go ahead and get rid of him as fast as they can. Are they doing a good job? Yep, I think they are. Whoa, they've all got wonderful powers, but I think they see this one as definitely too strong. Get him, guys! Yes, they've done it! That is great. I'm going to spawn some more for them. Let me do the Edmontosaurus, and I don't think this one's dangerous, but let's go and check. Yep, I knew it. This one's friendly. So this guy's just going to go ahead, eat trees, eat grass, eat everything, and he's just going to forage around and pretty much leave us alone. So far, we've done an awesome job. But sadly, I do think we've lost two village guards. I don't see as many as we did before. But let me spawn the Chilisaurus, which I'm going to do right around here. And perfect. And look how cute this one is. I think he's definitely one of the most friendly monsters we're ever going to find. No wonder the villagers don't want them mutating anything. Because sometimes these dinosaurs have got the body of an evil monster, but they turn out to be friendly. Let's keep on going, and let's spawn the Dragnoctosaurus, which I'm going to do right here. Whoa! This is so cool! This is going to be one of the biggest dinosaurs we've ever had in the whole village. And he's the tallest monster we've ever seen. But let's go and check. Whoa! Okay, I am for sure that all the villagers are going to want this mob around. Everyone will be able to spot the village from miles away. I'm going to spawn Echo, that is sadly another dangerous dinosaur, and let's go and do this. Whoa! Perfect! Get him, guys! Get him! Okay, I've kind of instantly forgot they have given us a diamond sword, so we should go ahead and use it as much as we can. Did we lose a villager? I think we just did. Yep, I think they've killed off Echo, which is great, and I might leave his body right there. And I'm now ready to go ahead and do the next few. So let me take out a whole new row, and let me go and spawn the next dangerous one, which is going to be Delta, which I'm going to do on this dog. There we go. Watch out, guys! Get him! Let's go and use our diamond sword, and hopefully we can kill this one for the first time ever. Perfect! Yes! We've done it! We went ahead and killed it! That is basically the first evil dinosaur we've gone ahead and killed ourselves. But besides that, all the villagers have done the rest, but sadly, they are dying very quickly. I'm going to go in and do the Majungasaurus. I'm perfect, and I am for sure that this one's dangerous. Let's go and destroy him as fast as we can. I'm perfect! Get him, guys! He's stuck inside the water! Okay, this one should be pretty easy once we've got him trapped. Perfect! We've done it! Huh, that is great news. I'm going to keep on going by spawning the Allosaurus, and let's go see what this one looks like. Whoa, this one is so dangerous. We've got to make sure it doesn't get too close to us. But his red face looks so insane. Ah, now we're instantly being destroyed ourselves. Let's rush back as fast as we can and let's go see how the villagers do. Are they good? Oh no, the dinosaur's still alive. And I think it's going for Ankylosaurus. So let's rush back and let's go fight this monster off. Here we go. Guys, you gotta leave him be. Hopefully we won't get killed this time because last time it killed us off too quick. There we go. Perfect. I'm gonna go and do the Alvarezsaurus, which I'm gonna do right around here. And this guy is super cute. And he's also really tiny, which is very unusual for dinosaurs. Let me do another dinosaur, which is the Indoraptor. And perfect. And I don't want to get too close to this one because I've seen it in the movies and it's well too strong. So I'm going to go ahead and hit it once and then I'll let all the villagers go ahead and do the rest. Get him, guys, get him! Ah, it's still after us! Okay, as long as we rush out, we should be alright. But I've got to make sure we stay very focused. I'm going to go ahead and spawn a few more. Let's do the Baryonyx. And good. Let me spawn the Lambiosaurus. And perfect. And then the Parasphyntax. Oh, which is another very unusual one, which I don't think is supposed to be on land. That is such a shame. Okay, let's go and kill off this dinosaur before it tries to take a chunk out of us. Perfect. There we go. We should be good. Yes, these guys are well too strong. But let's make sure to eat up. And perfect. And let's go and take out a few more awesome spawners. Sadly, we're basically down to our last row. Let me spawn the Hypsilophodon, which I'm going to do right down here. And perfect. And this guy is really cute. I don't imagine him ever being evil. But I'm sure the next one we're probably going to spawn is definitely an evil one. Let's do the Ankylosaurus. And perfect. And let me go ahead and spawn a friend for him, which we're going to do the Postosuchus, which is a very unusual name. Perfect. Some of these dinosaurs I've never even seen before. Well, let's go ahead and keep going. And let's spawn blue. And perfect. And hopefully we should be able to go ahead and maybe destroy it later. How about we go ahead and do the Parasolophosis? And perfect. We just instantly tried to kill us. We can't let this one be free then. Let's go ahead, rush back as fast as we can, and hopefully it's not killing our village guards. Leave our village guards alone. This is going to be pretty mental. Here we go. Perfect. And good. And I think we're doing it. Yes, we've done it. Oh, that was great. But where was the dinosaur that killed me? Maybe we stood straight underneath this one and just his sheer weight went ahead and destroyed us. Ah, that was pretty insane. Let's go ahead, take all these out, and let's take out the last few spawners. And let's do these as quick as we can. I'm going to spawn the Aerosaurus. And perfect. The Indominus Rex, which is another dangerous one. And look how scary it looks. Whoa. No wonder the villagers wanted us to go ahead and probably spawn these guys. And wait, I think this one's coming towards us. Ah, and he's trying to eat us. Okay, that's not good whatsoever. I'm going to try and avoid that area as much as we can. Let's spawn the Proceratosaurus, which I'm going to do right around here. And perfect. And if this guy's evil, it's going to be such a shame. Let's get ready. I don't really see what he's trying to do, but he is definitely evil. This is absolutely insane. Do you know what? Maybe I need to go ahead and destroy these machines. They can't be left here to go ahead and pretty much roam free whilst all the evil villagers are around. And perfect. So we just got to go ahead and destroy this one as well, and then we should be good. Thankfully, they do break pretty easily. And then the evil mushroom can probably go ahead and stay in there. I don't want him free whatsoever because he might turn into an evil Indominus Rex himself. And I've just forgot that we still had two more spawners inside. So let's go ahead, spawn every single one, and let's go and do this. I'm going to spawn the Apatosaurus, and perfect. And we have another big one, and then the Ankylobator, and there we go. Let's go ahead and hit this one because for sure he is definitely evil, and hopefully we should be able to keep ourselves safe. Get him, villagers, get him. Why are they so slow sometimes? And look, we're slowly by slowly definitely losing village guards. Let me keep on going by spawning the Brachiosaurus, which is another huge one, and perfect. And then we can do the Lealinosaurus, which I'm going to do right around here. Cool! It's so cute! And I don't think this one's evil. And let me spawn the final one, which is the Carnotaurus, which is an evil one, which we're definitely going to go and destroy. Well, I'm going to have to go ahead, leave all the villagers to fight off the evil monsters now, and thankfully we've done it. Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Crazy Minecraft video, where today, I'm going to be showing you guys something really cool. We are in the Jurassic World mod. This is going to be so cool today. We even have a Jeep Wrangler hanging outside. In a minute, we will go and drive it. But Let's go and speak to Mark. Mark, where are you? Look at him. He hasn't found his clothes yet. What's going on, Mark? Where's your normal clothes? Hello, Navid. Still no luck finding my clothes? Wait. That was my job? Oh, I thought you were going to do it. Well, I have a little something I need your help with. The volcano on this island is about to erupt. We need to see what dinosaurs are left on the island and either put them in our notebook and save them from the lava. Hurry up, enjoy, Mark. Wow! So this is the whole Jurassic World mod? This is so cool. And I'm guessing the volcano later on will erupt and we have to run away from it. Huh. Well, I am definitely ready for this. Where's the volcano? Wow! It must be up there. Well, let's go and see what we have inside our chest. I wonder what we have. And of course, we have dinosaurs. Well, let's get out every single one of these. There we go. Good. And wait, are these little toys or little dinosaurs? The Gallimimus action figure? Cool. We also have the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Nice. And then we also have the Triceratops. Cool. The Velociraptor. Nice. And then we also have the Parasaurolophus. Guys, I don't even know these names. They're so hard. And the Brachiosaurus. Nice. Wow. Look at the size difference. And finally, we have the Dilophosaurus. Are you guys ready? There we go. Nice. Look at the size difference. This is so crazy. Well, Mark, are you coming along with us or do we just go by ourselves? I'm going to go and drive around in the Jeep Wrangler because I've been waiting to do this all day. Well, let's go and check it out. Mark, I'll see you later, okay? We're going to go and spawn some crazy dinosaurs. Here we go. Nice. Cool. Whoa, watch out. Well, let's go and check out this volcano because Mark said it was going to erupt. Oh, hello, Ocelot. Let's see. Let's go up. Up we go. Good. Keep going. Perfect. Oops. Let's go around here. Not bad. Ugh. Look how tall this volcano is. I don't think we can get up there. Let's just go around here and let's spawn a few of these stuff around here. Where should we spawn it, guys? Should we spawn it right in the center where all the people are going to be? I think that would be such a good idea. Okay. Let's go around here. Good. Watch out. I'm coming through. I'm not a good driver. Oh, save all your children. Move all your dinosaurs. Here we go. Good. And we're going to go through here. Watch out. Good. And perfect. And I think we should spawn our crazy dinosaurs just around the corner. And here we go. Nice. Well, let's park our Jeep Wrangler right around here. And there we go. What a cool vehicle. And this is where we see the giant dinosaurs pretty much do some shows for everyone to see. But we haven't opened yet, so, and the whole island is like in lava and stuff, so we've got to be very careful. But let's spawn the Gallimimus. Whoa! Cool! This is such a cool one! Okay, I want to be careful just a little bit. Especially because some of these dinosaurs are very dangerous. But look at it, it's so cool. We have to be very calm, very peaceful. Let's just get closer, just to take a selfie. Cool! Look at this thing, it's so amazing! And it's just so nice when it's sitting down. And look at his eyes. It even blinks. Ready? There you go. It blinked. So cool. Well, this is one of my favorites. You do not own this dinosaur, but I want to. I want to own it. Well, let's go and spawn the Dilophosaurus. Wait a minute. There we go. Okay. Be very careful. It's sleeping. So once it wakes up, maybe it'll be a dangerous one. Wait for it. Look, can you guys see? Cool. Whoa. It's going to attack. Whoa. It's throwing poison. This is not good. Guys, it's throwing poison. And we have to be very careful. Wow. It's coming after us. Run. Keep going. No, we've been poisoned. We have blindness and nausea for a few seconds. Keep going. No. No, this is not good. Keep going. Oh, man. Nope. We're gonna die. We are gonna die. I don't even know where I'm walking anymore. Let's go into game mode one. There we go. Can you guys see that? Look, the dinosaur is right there. Let's wait for our nausea to pretty much go away. This is mental. Stay here, you dinosaur. Nausea. There we go. Ah, you're such a crazy dinosaur. And let's go and spawn the Brachiosaurus. There we go. What an awesome creature. Wow. It's so big. And do we... Ah, oh, we don't own this dinosaur either. But look how tall he is. Cool. Well, this is amazing. And I do also want to go and spawn the Velociraptor. Whoa. Wait for it. They're going to attack. There we go. Who's going to win? Wow. It killed it. No. It actually killed it. Oh, and it's given us loads of dinosaur legs. Look at this. A Velociraptor meat. Ugh, gross. Well, that is crazy. There we go. There we go. And there we go. We've got loads of different types. Well, that's cool. There it goes. It's going again. Yes. They're fighting back. Wow. Okay, this is really dangerous. I'm not sure if this is the best place for us to be. Huh. Well, let's go to game mode 0 and let's see if anything happens. Okay, good. I want to spawn a Tyrannosaurus Rex, but I definitely want to jump in my Jeep Wrangler for that. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1. There we go. Wow, stay back. Okay, let's get in our car. Get in our car. Get in our car. Get in our car. Good, and here we go. Come on, in we go. Turn. Here we go, keep turning. Here it comes. Watch out. Oh, I'm stuck. Why am I stuck for? No, I'm stuck. Why is it not working? Oh, here we go. Good. Wait for it. Oh, we are definitely stuck, guys. It's not working. Oh, no, we have to get out. We have to get out. We have to get out. Come on. It's not working. Nope. Okay, I think I fixed it. Come on. Here we go. Yep, I fixed it, guys. Keep going. Watch out, dinosaur. Wow. Oh, no. It's damaged our car. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, let's turn around. Here we go. Wow. No. My car. No. Keep going. No. We died. Oh, we got killed by a T-Rex. Well, that will never happen again. Let's see. Are the little ones going to fight? Okay, he's fighting. Now is the chance to go ahead and pretty much go and get out the rest of our spawners. There we go. Keep going. Wow. Look at them. Look at them all fight. This is so cool. There we go. Wow. They actually killed it. No. Stay back. Stay back. There we go. Oh, this is mental. How are we supposed to do this? But we have spawned another crazy dinosaur, which I think he fights back. There we go. Fight back, dinosaur. Fight back. Oh. Wow. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Oh, I think they're trying to save their meat. Wow. Here they come. Stay back. Wow. Good. We can do this, guys. Oh, okay, good. We have a Parasolophosaurus. Okay, let's go and spawn this one. Stay back. Wow. Crazy. There we go. Let's spawn this guy. There we go. Oh, he's running with us. He's running. Stay back. There they go. Wow. Crazy. I think they're going to go and take the other dinosaur. Okay. I think he's realized we're not good enough meat. Go, 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 go. Oh, this is crazy. Keep going. Keep going. We have lost the spawner, though. Wait. They've killed it. Game mode 1. Oh, this is not good. Look, they've killed this poor dinosaur. Oh, this is not good at all. I think if we hit him a few times, we can get all the meat from him. There you go. We got all its meat. Ah, poor thing. There we go. Where's our other spawner? We've lost it. It's around here somewhere. Aha, here it is. Good, I found it. Well, let's spawn the Velociraptor. There we go. Which isn't actually our last spawner. I don't know where the other one's gone. Oh, poor dinosaur. There we go. Good. 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 There we go. We've got all its meat and all its bones. Everything around is just killing everything for sport. This is not good. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go. There you go. Good. 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 And there we go. Awesome. Hmm. Where's our other little spawner? Huh. Well, that giant dinosaur is pretty much sleeping, so we have to go and find our other spawner. Let's go into spawners, and let's see which one we have left. Aha, here we go. You guys ready? There we go. This is the one we didn't get to see. Ah, this is amazing. But I do have a feeling these Velociraptors are going to go and come and kill it. Ah, this is not good. Don't forget, you can go ahead and buy Mark the plushie in the description down below. Hello guys and welcome back to the Crazy Minecraft video. I'm MC Naveed and today I'm going to be showing you guys something really awesome. Now Mark, my friendly zombie has just woken me up from my nap, so I'm not happy whatsoever. Mark, why did you wake me up from my nap for? I was having such a nice sleep dreaming about creepers. Mark, what's going on? Hello Naveed, I found out the villagers have done it. They have figured out how to spawn dinosaurs. Wait, are you joking Mark? Have the villagers really found out how to spawn dinosaurs? If they have, that is awesome. They can spawn dinosaurs from millions of years ago in today's world. What do you think? Is it smart to test it out? Guys, what do you think? Should we test out the dinosaurs the villagers have spawned? The only thing I'm really scared about though, is that maybe they don't know what they're doing. But they seem to have- Oh! Okay, that kinda scared me for a second. I thought it was a real dinosaur, but thankfully it's just a skeleton. Villager, what's going on? Why are you guys trying to spawn dinosaurs? Is it not right or is it wrong to do this? I don't know. If you do plan to help me test this out, you need to gear up. Take as many items as you need. Guys, what do you think? Comment down below if we should go ahead and help this villager spawn these dinosaurs. Now, the only thing I'm a little bit worried about is that he has so many machineries here that I'm kind of scared he might have actually failed and messed something up. He does look like he knows what he's doing though. So guys, let's see what he has. Now he has given us some iron outfits, which I'm going to take out straight away. Perfect. Let's put on our boots, our leggings, our chest plate, and also our helmet. Perfect. And then I also want to get out some of these vehicles. Mark, look at this. This is awesome. They've given us a Jeep Wrangler, which I think is almost exactly like the one in Jurassic Park. Cool! This is awesome! And whenever we walk up to it, the door opens. It's almost like a Tesla. Look at this. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Guys, ready? Let's go for a quick joyride. Excuse me, cows! We're coming straight through! No! I think we're stuck. Okay, let's ram our way through. Perfect. Now, thankfully, it does have a bit of strength, and all we're gonna do is just try and ram our way through, and it should be okay. There we go. Nice, we've done it. Now, the only thing I'm a little bit scared of, it does leave markings on the floor. So, Mark, my friendly zombie, is not going to be happy at all, knowing that we've completely messed up his whole yard. Mark, I'm so sorry. We did try our hardest not to mess everything up, but I can see markings all over the floor. And they've also given us a Ford Explorer. Let's spawn this guy right here. Cool. Okay, this one is really awesome as well. You guys ready for this? Let's do it. Now, if we reverse and we go around here, this should be way better than the last one. Here we go. Watch out, guys. Move. This is awesome. Now, thankfully, I won't have much to do later on, but as long as we get through this, we should be okay. No! Mark, we've completely crashed it. I'm so sorry. This car is gonna break. Look, it's almost breaking. And there we go. Mark, I'm so sorry. We accidentally broke the Ford Explorer, but we have been given a helicopter, which I'm gonna spawn right here. You guys ready for this? Now, if anything gets too dangerous, we can go ahead and lift off. Here we go. Good. Keep going. Now, I'm so glad we didn't need any fuel for this. Yes! This is awesome. What? Mark, was that you? Were you trying to protect us so we don't go ahead and fly into the sky and smash into your house? Oh, you could have killed us though, Mark. Guys, let's do this. It can't be more dangerous than flying on that helicopter. So I'm going to get out every single one of these spawners and perfect. And let's figure out what's going on. It's going to be an insane day. Mark, what should we start with? I'm going to start with monsters that I know aren't so dangerous, like the Parasolophosaurus. Okay, I think he's friendly. Mark, this is insane. Okay, let me spawn a couple more. And there we go. Nice. Cool. Mark, it's so awesome to be able to find dinosaurs. Now, thankfully, these guys don't seem to be dangerous at all, and they seem to be sleeping or resting. Mark, this is actually really awesome. Villagers, you guys have done an awesome job. Don't you want to come out and have a look? Wait a second. If the villager doesn't want to come out and have a look, does that mean they're dangerous? Okay, I'm a little bit worried now. I'm getting a little bit nervous knowing that maybe some of these dinosaurs are actually going to be dangerous. Now, I do think we have one that actually belongs in the water. So I'm going to go ahead and spawn it in this giant lake. We have the Kofalafangs. Okay, I'm not very good with these dinosaur names, guys, but I am trying my hardest. Yep, I knew it. Guys, I definitely knew that these dinosaurs were supposed to be in the ocean, which I'm so glad about. Let's have a look. Where are they? Ah, there they are. Those ugly things are disgusting looking. Hey, are you trying to do like evolution stuff? Stay inside the water. You know you can't evolve. Go on, stay inside. Perfect. Okay, let's keep on going, and let's also spawn... Now, I know the Velociraptors are dangerous. Let's spawn a Dilophosaurus. Here we go. Please be nice. No! Guys, I've seen the movies! These guys aren't nice at all! Okay, get ready, get ready. Look, I told you! I told you! No! No! Get everyone inside, quickly! This is not good. Let's quickly go inside and close this door. Oh, thank goodness. Now I can see them outside trying to get me. No! Okay, let's do this. Mark! Are you okay? Okay, keep going. Perfect. No! Okay, let's try and do this, guys. I'm gonna try and kill these ones and it should be okay. Yes, one dead. Okay, keep going. Awesome! Well done, guys. You guys have done an awesome job. Keep going. Ah, oh, awesome. Okay, there we go. Nice. Are you guys okay? Ah, oh, guys, I think they've been poisoned. This is not good. Villager, what's going on? Have you glitched out or something? This is not good. Guys, I have a feeling these dinosaurs aren't happy that maybe we accidentally hit one of them. So I'm gonna check in all of these items and perfect. And the only thing about this is that if we give the villagers back the skeletons and also their muscle, he could go and create some dinosaurs made out of skeletons. It'll be so scary. Okay, I'm gonna be ready for this. Villager, wish me luck. I'm going outside. No! We got killed by it. That is complete madness. Okay, all my items are down here somewhere. So I'm going to try and collect every single one. And perfect. And let's keep on going. Okay, the only thing I'm a little bit scared about is that now they've killed me, we should be all good. Okay, so we paid back evil for evil. So let's put all this back on. And perfect. And let's get out all of our spawners. Now the next one we have is... the Mosaurus? Oh! Cool! What are these guys? They look really friendly. Mark, are these guys friendly? I'm not really sure, but they look awesome. They have so many different colors on their body and even some scales on their back. This is so cool. Now, I can't tell which one's a male or which one's a female, but I can tell there's two different kinds here because that one has a more colorful head than that one. Huh, do you know what? Let's spawn some friends. I'm gonna spawn the Brachiosaurus. There we go, the big ones. Yes. Mark, this is awesome. Having so many dinosaurs in our house is the best thing in the world. I love this so much. Oh, and I'm so glad that these monsters are now all friendlies. I'm gonna spawn the Gallimimus. Okay, there we go. Perfect. I have a feeling these ones are friendlies as well. Let's move this vehicle so they have enough space to roam around. Mark, let's do this. I'm gonna park this guy right around here and hopefully this should be good. Nice. This is so cool. Look, Mark is looking at one of the dinosaurs. Oh, he's looking at his butt. Ugh, Mark, you are disgusting. Okay, let's keep on going. I have a feeling the rest of these dinosaurs could be either water creatures or really dangerous ones. So guys, let's go and do this. I'm gonna spawn the rest of these dinosaurs around here so they don't go and kill the rest of them. I just hope they don't mess everything up. Okay, here we go. We spawn this one. Oh, no, they're not supposed to be in the water. They're supposed to be some sort of air creatures. They looked a little bit different in the spawners. Okay, are they friendlies or are they evil? I think they're good. Okay, let's stay around for just a few more seconds and I think they should be okay. Now, these guys look so evil. They look like some sort of hawks or something. Okay, let's go and spawn the Velociraptors and hopefully we'll be okay. Everyone, get ready to fight. It's going to be an insane day. Here they come! Run! No! Here they come, guys! This can't be good! Dinosaurs! Run for your lives! Or you can all help me and fight them back! There we go! No! Awesome! Guys, run! Okay, we gotta do this, guys. We have to fight back. Mark, we have to help them! Okay, let's do this. I'm spawning these dinosaurs, but I just want to make sure we should all be okay. Okay, Mark! We've done one! And perfect. Okay, let's keep on going. I'm gonna try and kill this one here. Perfect, good, there we go, nice. And let's keep going, yes, awesome. This should be perfect. Okay, another one dead. Mark, we just got one more to kill and then we should be okay. Oh, I'm so sorry, dinosaurs, I tried my hardest. I hope they haven't killed any friendly dinosaurs at all. And perfect, okay, let's keep on going. Are you okay, dinosaur? Okay, I don't think it's doing okay, and these ones don't look like they're doing okay either. So guys, let's go inside, and let's actually give up every single item, and hopefully everything should be okay. Excuse me, dinosaurs! Villager! It all got messed up! We tried to help out all these dinosaurs, but I have a feeling we've really screwed up here. Okay, let's put on all these items, and perfect, and let's go and spawn the last couple, but I have a feeling they could be really dangerous as well. Okay, here we go, guys. This is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna go and spawn the last few. We have the Triceratops, which I'm not sure if they're friendly or not. Oh, these guys are definitely friendlies. I've seen you guys in the dinosaur movie. Wow, Mark, what do you think? These dinosaurs are awesome, aren't they? I love them so much. And look how colorful they look. Do you know what? I love this. Okay, I am going to also spawn the T-Rex, which is not going to be a good day. 1, 2, and 3. There we go, guys. This is going to be one of the craziest days of our life. Run! Mark, run for your lives. This is not good. No! Okay, guys, we've got to try our hardest to collect all of our items, and hopefully we don't die this time. Mark, can't you fight them or something? I have a feeling they're trying to go around and destroy our vehicle so we can't escape. Guys, this is going to be one insane day. Let me put on my whole outfit. And perfect. And let's go and fight back. Okay, where are they? Now, I have one good news. It doesn't seem like they're trying to fight the dinosaurs. They're trying to fight maybe one of the villagers inside. Oh, maybe they're trying to kill their owner. Guys, this has been a very confusing day. So I'm going to try my hardest and hopefully kill them off. Perfect. There we go. Guys, I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. We're going to have to destroy every single one of these guys. And hopefully we should be able to fight back. So guys, I'm actually going to jump in my little car and get away. Run! Mark, save yourself. This is not going to be a good day at all. Guys, I'm so confused. I'm not really sure what to do. I'm going to have to wait for all the dinosaurs to fight back against the T-Rexes. And hopefully we'll find out who's going to survive. But these T-Rexes are definitely trying to surround Mark and also the villager. So guys, maybe in the next video, we're going to have to go ahead and hopefully get away. No! They're killing all the cows. Guys, they're really going for this. So guys, I will see you soon in another crazy Minecraft video. And as Mark, my friendly zombie, would say, we have to be really quiet because the dinosaurs are here. So guys, I'll see you all very soon. Peace out. Don't forget, you can go ahead and buy Mark the plushie in the description down below. Hello guys, and welcome back to the crazy Minecraft video where today, the villagers have gone ahead and invited us for a wonderful day out, where I think they want us to go ahead and check out their brand new zoo. So let's go and speak to them and let's go and see how we can help. Hello Naveed, we have opened a brand new zoo for dinosaurs, where villagers can come and see them safely. Except, we haven't spawned any. Help us spawn all the dinosaurs in their rightful place. Don't get eaten. Wait, are you trying to say you want us to go ahead and spawn all these items? Gosh, we have a whole chest full of spawners and even some vehicles. Well, I guess we have no choice because if not, everyone's going to be so let down if we don't go ahead and help them out. But guys, before we get started, I do want to give a shout out to Joanne as well as Yanni for being members of this channel. If you guys want to get a shout out as well, all you got to do is go ahead, press the join button below, and very soon you'll get your very own shout out. As well guys, the villager has just reminded me that the majority of you aren't subscribed yet, so head down below and press the red subscribe button along with the notifications bell. Well villager, I think I'm ready. Hopefully we don't get ourselves eaten, but I'm going to take out every single one of these spawners as well as the items inside the other chest because I'm pretty sure we're going to need everything. Let me just go ahead, sort out our inventory, and hopefully we can try everything out, especially with our dark gun and our dark tranquilizers, just in case something turns sideways. Well guys, let me go ahead and start spawning these mobs, and hopefully we should be able to spawn them pretty fast. And I can already see we have loads of visitors, but they don't see anything. So let's make our way through, and perfect, and let's go and spawn some wonderful creatures. I'm gonna start with Charlie, which is definitely a really evil dinosaur, but we've gotta be so careful. Run for your lives! It's definitely trying to eat us. This is actually going to turn out to be one of the hardest days yet. But with our tranquilizer gun, it should be a little bit easier. Let me go ahead and make sure we've closed the gate because if not, it's going to escape. Okay, I think I'm ready. Let me go ahead and spawn the Indominus. Whoa! Look how massive it is! I'm so glad I'm not inside that cage. This is really mental. And it's gone ahead and killed Charlie. I guess these villagers didn't expect any of this today. There's literally going to be blood scattered everywhere. Well, I'm pretty scared to go ahead and enter that cage again. So let me rush over and let's go and choose a brand new item. I'm going to go ahead and spawn the Lambiosaurus, which I'm going to do right inside this one. I'm pretty sure this one is a friendly one, which I'm hoping is going to enjoy its wonderful new biome. There we go. And yes, it is. It is a wonderful creature. And it seems like it's going to love this place very much. He's already nesting inside his wonderful hole. Well, guys, let me go and spawn the Dragnotus, which is definitely going to be a giant dinosaur. There we go. Let's go and see what it looks like. Whoa, it's massive. Okay, I need a better look from the outside. This is one of the biggest dinosaurs we're going to spawn absolutely today. Okay, I'm not really sure if I should go ahead and spawn any more dinosaurs inside that cage because there's not going to be any more space. How about we keep on going and let's go ahead and make these villagers happy by entering this next cage, which I'm going to figure out where the entrance is. Oh, perfect. Let's go inside and awesome and let's spawn the Edmontonsaurus. Wait, it's so tiny and it's jumped inside the water. How are we supposed to keep track of this one? I think it's just going to roam around and pretty much look for a way out. But I'm sure it can just make its way through all the fences, which I'm a little bit scared of. Let me spawn the Chasmosaurus. And perfect. And cool. So we now have a wonderful friend for a little baby dinosaur. But I don't think they want to stay alone. So let me spawn another dinosaur that I know for sure is probably going to be friendly. Let's see what we have. Let me spawn the Ankylosaurus. Perfect. This one is super dangerous, especially if he gets really angry, because he'll go ahead and use his tail as an attack weapon. But thankfully, it only attacks you if you attack it first. So let's get out of here before it gets angry. And hopefully the villagers now are really happy. I think the satisfaction is going to be so great. Villagers, what do you think? They're not even looking at the dinosaurs. Well, we still have so many more cages to go ahead and keep going. And I have noticed this one right around here, which apparently is going to be a wonderful exhibit. Let me go and spawn the Apatosaurus. Let's go see what this one looks like. Whoa! This was another massive one. I didn't realize we had so many of these. Let me go and spawn a friend for it, like the Guanglong, which I'm going to spawn right here. Okay, I can't tell if it's dangerous or not. Wait, it is! Run! And I've left the front door open. Okay, let's quickly rush over and let's go and do this. So we rush over, close this door, and good! Oh, that was so scary. I'm a little bit worried that these dinosaurs aren't going to get along too well. Okay, I think we still have so many more to go ahead and do. So let's just make our way through to the front. And let me go and spawn the Ceratosaurus. There we go. We're going to have so many scary dinosaurs right at the front, where all the villagers can go ahead and literally get all the food they want. See? So whenever we get hungry, we'll literally have cake forever. Ah, this is going to be the best day yet. Well, let me spawn another one like Blue. And good. And I think this one is going to be really awesome. But hopefully one of the rangers can go ahead and train them to be peaceful. And I can see some of these dinosaurs looking really awesome. Let me spawn Delta. Whoa! It's trying to take a chunk of me. And hopefully we should be safe. I'm a little bit worried that the wooden gate isn't going to be strong enough. I'm going to need some more food though. Nope, that's not the one I wanted. How about this one? There we go. Got another cake. Let's go ahead and spawn the Dilophosaurus, which I'm going to do right inside here. You guys ready? Perfect. Now, this one is really dangerous, actually. It'll go ahead and literally shoot poison at you, which is not going to be good whatsoever. Okay, let's see if it's going to do it. It's literally looking at us right in front of our face. Okay, this is going to be really scary. We've got to make sure these wooden gates are closed at all times. Okay, villagers, I think I've done the majority of them. But we have so many spawners that I don't think we're going to have time to pretty much do every single one. Let me go ahead and let's spawn our Jurassic vehicle. And perfect. And let's jump inside and let's go make our way to the back. Excuse me, villagers, I'm coming through. I noticed I didn't spawn anyone actually inside the snow biome. So let's go inside. And perfect. And let's go and spawn the Corysothorus, which I'm going to do right around here. Yes! Okay, I think he's not going to enjoy the cold very much, but I'm sure we spawn some other ones like the Compsognathus. Hopefully they'll love this very much. Ah, look how cute it is! And it is absolutely so tiny. Okay, ah, and it's really nifty. Okay, I think it's going to be trying to take chunks out of us, so we're going to have to rush away as fast as we can. Let me go ahead. Let's open up. Ah, we spawned a dinosaur outside. Okay, let's use our tranquilizer. Okay, we're going to have to rush over before he goes ahead and kills any of our guests. Hopefully this tranquilizer is strong enough to go ahead and kill the Alicobator, which I'm going to go ahead and try and destroy. Where is it? Okay, this can't be good. We literally have a dangerous dinosaur roaming around. And he's gone ahead and killed our little cute one. Okay, I think I see it. It's roaming around right around here. Hopefully we should be able to go ahead and do this. Where is he? Aha, here we go. Yes! One done and it's now destroyed. Okay, let's go ahead and try and pick it up and we should be safe. I think I'm going to have to get some of the villagers to go ahead and pick up this dinosaur because they didn't literally give us anything. Let me go and spawn the Allosaurus, which I'm going to spawn right on the distance. And let's go see what this one looks like. Here we go. Cool. Wait, it's one of the dangerous ones. I thought it was going to be peaceful. Let's rush away as fast as we can. And hopefully we can go ahead and even use a dark tranquilizer on this one. Is it sleeping? Perfect. Okay, so whenever a dangerous dinosaur comes towards us, we can go ahead and put it to sleep. Let me keep on going by spawning the Gallimimus. And perfect. And good. I'm pretty sure this one is friendly. Maybe we should have just gone ahead, spawned all the friendly ones on the outside, and put all the dangerous ones inside the cages, which I think would have been best. Now, we've only got a few more to go ahead and do, so let's make my way down to the front, and hopefully we should be able to do this inside our brand new Jeep. Here we go! Villagers! I'm so happy that we've done so many dinosaurs today, and I can't believe we already have guests that are enjoying themselves so much. I'm going to have to park this car right at the front because I don't want any dinosaurs leaving, so as long as there's something covering it, I think we should be alright. There we go. And let me spawn the Indoraptor! Whoa! Okay, being super careful with this one, he's going to go ahead and try and rush towards anything just to take a little bite. Here we go! I think he's seen his next meal and is definitely the villager. Let's use our dart gun to go ahead and put it to sleep. Oh, thank goodness, I'm so glad we're safe. But I don't think it's going to last very long. So let me spawn the Baryonyx. And good. And I've just realized we're spawning so many dangerous dinosaurs right now. We're going to have to use our dart gun again. Perfect. Ah! Okay. I knew it doesn't last very long. Let me try and spawn the Carnotaurus. And good. And I have a feeling this might try and attack the other dinosaurs. Yes! Okay, maybe this is the only way to go ahead and destroy all the evil ones, by spawning enemies of each other. Let me spawn the Giganotosaurus. I'm perfect! And we've got another dangerous one! Run! Maybe we should open the gates to every single one of these. Let's go ahead, enter this exhibit, and let's go and spawn Echo. I'm perfect. Whoops! Let's try and get out of here! Ah, we've literally died so many times. At this rate, no one's going to be safe inside this little zoo. But I'm going to have to keep on going because we've only got four more to go ahead and do. And let's spawn the Hypsilophodon, which I'm going to do right here. And cute! Okay, hopefully no one goes ahead and attacks this dinosaur. Let's spawn him a friend, the Carcharodontosaurus, which I'm pretty sure is dangerous. Yep, I knew it. Every single dinosaur we spawned today has been absolutely mental. And I hope he's not chasing our wonderful friend. Okay, let's go and use our dart gun before he kills him. No! Ah! And he's super strong! And it doesn't seem like our dart gun is doing any effect. No! This is so mental! I thought it was supposed to go ahead and work. Ah, there we go. After using literally 20 dart guns, we've gone ahead and put him to sleep. Let's spawn the Brachiosaurus. And perfect! And the final one, the Lialinosaur. There we go. This is perfect. Now is our chance to go ahead, use our helicopter, and let's get out of. Because I don't want to be here when all these dangerous dinosaurs wake up. Let's go and do this. Villagers, I'm so sorry. I have no choice but to go ahead and get out of here. And hopefully we should be able to do this. Perfect. I am so glad this is working. Hello guys and welcome back to the Crazy Minecraft video, where today the villagers have gone ahead and invited us to this wonderful zoo. We have a feeling they need our help in going ahead and spawning some very scary dinosaurs, and I'm not looking forward to it whatsoever. But I have a feeling all of these villagers are waiting for us to go ahead and do this. So do you know what? Let's speak to our wonderful villager and let's see what he wants us to do today. Hello Naveed, I am so glad you have arrived, as we need your help in releasing all these dinosaurs into their new homes. Some of them haven't eaten in days, so be very careful, they might take a bite. Wait, are some of them gonna eat us? Okay, that doesn't sound good whatsoever, but we have to do this for the villagers. So let me take out my full diamond set, as well as our dart gun, and even a few lethal darts, just in case the dinosaurs get really dangerous. And I'm going to take out every single one of these random spawners. Hopefully we can go ahead and find a brand new home for them and bring them all to life. It's going to be so exciting. I can come back for the rest later. Well, let's go ahead and do this, and let's see what we have. Ah, awesome! Okay, so I'm going to go in and get started by going ahead and chopping out these fences, and let's spawn some of these mobs. I'm going to spawn our first one, which is going to be our Ornithomimus, which I'm going to spawn right around here. Whoa, look how cool it looks! But I have a feeling I don't know if they're going to eat us or pretty much be friendly. But as of right now, this is the first cool dinosaur. Well, let's keep on going and let me go ahead and spawn a Brachiosaurus. Whoa! It's massive! And I have a feeling it might try to break out. So let's go ahead and spawn another one, which is gonna be... Let's do our Parasaurolophuses right around here. Whoa! These are awesome! Okay, let's quickly go ahead and close this up and we should be good. There we go! We now have our first enclosure home. The villagers are gonna love this so much. Well, let's keep on going and let's go and see what we have next. So I'm gonna go ahead, let's go through this restricted area, let's open up the gates, and let me spawn our Carnotaurus. Whoa! It's so crazy! And it's gonna go ahead and try and eat us. Okay, I'm gonna have to go ahead and spawn the Velociraptor right around here as well. Run! Quickly! Let's get out! No! Okay, let's close this door. There we go. I knew we could do this. But I have a feeling that two dinosaurs might try and fight now. No! I think they've killed him. Okay, and he's eating him up. Ugh, gross. Okay, this is not what I expected for today. Maybe we should keep our lethal gun kind of closer to us. There we go. I think we're all set. So let's close this door and let's get ready for the next row of dinosaurs. Okay, let's get out of here as fast as we can. I'm going to go ahead and open up this snow enclosure and let's go and see if this can help us out. So we open this one and then this one and perfect. Let me go ahead and spawn our Sinoceratops right around here. Ah, this fits in perfectly. I think this guy is going to love this so much. And the villagers are already trying to move in. Well, let me spawn an Allosaurus right around here as well, and hopefully this can be good. Whoa! Okay, it's dangerous! Quickly, let's get out of here. Maybe we should use our lethal gun. Quickly, before he kills our friendly dinosaur. Yes, we've done it! Okay, I knew that would work. Maybe we should keep on going by doing the Edmontosaurus. There we go, another friendly one. I think this is going to be great for us. And let me also spawn the Spinoraptor. That's going to be dangerous! No! Okay, we're going to have to rush back as fast as we can before it breaks out. So let me take out our iron fences and let's go and see if we can do this. Quickly! Okay, let's close this up. And there we go. And we've just messed up. I don't think the village is going to be very happy with us. And there we go. And I guess we can keep on going. Let me find the entrance to this one right around here. And I think this should work. And perfect. Let's go ahead, let's open up these gates, let's make our way inside, and let's start spawning some of these awesome dinosaurs that I think might be able to break their way out. Okay, let me go ahead, let me take out a whole new row, and let's go see what we have. So we have the Indominus. Whoa, that's gonna be massive! And he's trying to go ahead and already leave this area. How about we do Charlie as well? Nope, not good. Quickly, let's get out of here. Let me also do Echo, and maybe we can close these doors. No, I knew we would die. This is the saddest thing ever. All of these villagers are waiting for us to spawn so many dinosaurs, but we're failing so badly. But we can't give up now. I do need to go ahead and see if the Indominus is trying to break its way out. Quickly, before anything gets out. Maybe I should take out some more dinosaurs and hopefully this could work. Let me throw these in, and perfect, and let's go ahead and do this. So we do have, let me see, I think the Carangiodontosaurus might be a good one for us. Let me go ahead and try and spawn it inside. Move, Echo! There we go. Did it work? Let's close this gate. Whoa! I told you it was dangerous. This is one of the biggest dinosaurs ever, and I don't think he's seen us. Okay, let's enter the next enclosure, which is going to be the mushroom biome, and let me spawn the Triceratops. There we go. Finally, some friendly dinosaurs. Let me also do the Gallimimus. And perfect. But I think slowly by slowly will make this the best day ever. And let's also do the Chasmosaurus. Oh, cute! They look so awesome together. And also the Leolinosaurus. Ah, oh, they're awesome and they are the best dinosaurs ever. How about we do the Ankylosaurus? This guy will go ahead and try and crush everything. But let's get out before any other dinosaurs try to eat us up. Hey, how did he get us? That's kind of crazy. Well, let me try and move to the next biome. That is going to be this one right around here. Hopefully this can work. Let me go ahead and spawn our Styracosaurus. And perfect. As well as our Metricanthosaurus. Yes! Uh-oh! Not friendly. Definitely not friendly. Let me just take out some more friendly monsters. That's not going to work out for us. Let's get back there. Let's go and close that gate as fast as we can. Okay, I think this was the entrance right around here. And I have a feeling he's already eaten our friend, which is not good. Let me quickly go ahead and spawn the Stegosaurus right around here. And perfect. And hopefully using his tail, he'll go ahead and attack any dangerous mobs. Okay, let's go and kill him ourselves. Perfect. And good. Quickly, we have to do this. Oh no, I think we're just poisoning him and he's doing nothing. No! This lethal gun is an absolute waste. No! Okay, we're gonna have to get out of here. And maybe the villagers can help us by actually taking some items off us. And we could also go ahead and take out some other spawners. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna take out the last few spawners that we've got. And let's go ahead and see what we have. I'm gonna go ahead and spawn our Guanglong right around here. Is he friendly or is he not? Villagers, don't go close. Whoop! I don't think he is! No! Okay, this is not good. Maybe I can take out our diamond sword and go ahead and kill this guy. No! I'm not gonna be able to kill him. I think he's just well too strong. And he's killing all of our visitors! There we go. Oh, what a crazy day. Well, I guess I could go ahead and do our Indoraptor in a brand new enclosure. But maybe I can spawn some friendly dinosaurs. Let me do the Sutramimus. That's not friendly! Run! This is not good. I feel like we've messed up badly. I'm going to have to go ahead and find some brand new enclosures. Let me just spawn them absolutely everywhere now. I'm going to have to rush over to this side. And hopefully we can get to that wonderful structure over there. And make this a wonderful home for them. Okay, let's quickly go ahead and do this before any dinosaurs get out. Is that enclosure empty? If it is, I could go ahead and spawn some dinosaurs in here. And perfect. Okay, let me go ahead and spawn our Spinosaurus right around here. Look how massive he is. I think this guy is one of the most dangerous ones ever. Run! This is not good. Okay, how about we spawn a friend for him like Delta? I think all of these guys together are absolutely insane. But maybe we should just go to the entrance and sell out on all the tickets. These dinosaurs are gonna ruin everything. Oh, I have a feeling these are all the monsters that they've already killed. Okay, maybe I could go ahead and find some items around here that might be able to keep us alive. Nope, nothing yet. This is not going to be helpful. Okay, maybe we can actually make our way back to the entrance and figure out where to spawn these other dinosaurs. Quickly, let's go ahead and do this before they find us. Let me rush around this side and let's go and find a brand new enclosure, which I think this one might be empty. Yep, it is. Okay, let me take out my diamond pickaxe. I'm perfect. And let's go ahead and see if we can do this. I'm going to spawn our Indoraptor right around here. And let's get out as fast as we can. Okay, let's close this up. And perfect. Let's go see what it looks like. I have a feeling this Indoraptor is one of the strongest and smartest dinosaurs we will ever encounter. Where is he? Whoa! See, every time we turn our back, he's trying to go ahead and eat us. I'm going to have to get out of here as fast as we can. Quickly, before any other dinosaur gets out. But I'm so glad so far we found homes for every single one of these guys. And look how cute they all look. Ah, they're awesome. Well, let's not give up now. And let me enter this enclosure that I think actually has some dinosaurs in it. And I could go inside this very scary house and spawn our Stegosaurus. Let's go and see. Yep, this is perfect. Let me spawn it right around here. Ah, see, the warmth is keeping him asleep. It's so cute. And how about we spawn the Pachycephalosaurus right around here? Ah, it's the one that headbutts. He is so cute. Okay, I think this guy is going to be my coolest one. But sadly, we are running out of dinosaurs really quick. So let me go ahead and spawn the last few that we have. And hopefully all the villager guests will love this to bits. Okay, I think I'm going to go ahead and spawn a few right around here. I think this is going to be the best spot. Okay, we've still got some dinosaurs loose trying to eat the villagers. So let me just spawn them randomly. Let me spawn the Tyrannosaurus Rex. And perfect. And look how big he is. Whoa, he's massive. And how about we go ahead and spawn Blue as well? I'm hoping all of these mobs together will go ahead and fight. No, this is not good. Ah, this is awful. How about we also go ahead and spawn the Giganotosaurus? Whoa, with his massive footsteps. Okay, I think I'm ready to spawn the Ankylosaurus. There we go. Every single one is going to eat us up now. And finally, we've also got the Majungasaurus right around here that I'm hoping slowly by slowly they'll just all fight together. Quickly! This is our only chance to pretty much flee away from here. And perfect. Let me take out the last four spawners that we have, and I think this should work. Let me spawn the Mamincisaurus. Cool! This guy is so big. I think he's going to go ahead and keep us straight. And let me spawn the Lambiosaurus right around here. And there we go. I wish we spawned these guys out of the enclosure. And all the dangerous ones right inside like the Carnotaurus. Okay, let me also do the Coelurus. And perfect. And finally, the Baryonyx. Whoa, I think we're set. Okay, I'm getting out of here as fast as we can. We've ran out of dart guns and I don't think we'll be able to recharge anytime soon. Today, Minecraft Friendly Zombie has gone ahead and given us a wonderful challenge. He wants us to figure out if we can survive in a world full of dinosaurs, which I think is going to be really dangerous. Imagine at every corner, there's a different type of dinosaur. So let's go and figure out which ones are going to be dangerous and which ones are going to be friendly. Mark, are you ready for today's challenge? I think it's going to be a little bit scary. So if you want to hide in your house, that's totally all right. Oh, good. I think he's ready for the challenge. So guys, let's do this. Let's go see what Mark our friendly zombie wants us to do. Hello, Naveed. I want to open up my own Jurassic World. I have purchased some dinosaurs from the villagers, but I have no idea how dangerous or how big they are. Can you spawn them and figure out which ones we should keep? Mark, for sure, I would love to do that. That sounds like a great challenge. So let's put this book back and figure out where the delivery is. I think it's this one right here. Whoa, there's so many spawners. I haven't seen this many dinosaur spawners in forever. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and take out loads of different ones and start spawning them and figure out which ones are going to eat us or which ones are going to leave us alone. Instantly, I do know I'm going to get so many of these names wrong. So I'm going to start spawning them slightly further away from our zombie family. I'm going to spawn the first one, which is the Oviraptor, which I think is going to be a dangerous one. Okay, let's do this right here and let's get ready to run. Here we go. Oh, it's not dangerous at all. But it seems like this guy has got wings. Wait, he is dangerous. He's trying to kill us. Whoa. Okay, whenever we hit him, he sounds kind of scary. Look. Okay, he's not friendly. Everyone, let's get away. He's going to be a really dangerous dinosaur. Okay, that was the first one we've spawned. And already I'm a little bit scared. What's that, Mark? Oh, you're going to give us some armors? Perfect. Okay, let's do this quick because the dinosaur is right around here. Okay, let's do this and perfect. And let's go and fight off this first dinosaur. If this is the first one, imagine what all the other ones are going to be like. Gosh, he sounds so scary that I'm actually kind of feeling bad for destroying that guy. Perfect. First one is dead. Okay, I'm going to spawn the Compsognathus. Okay, let's do that right there. Okay, I think he might be friendly. No, he's not. Okay, let's go and kill this guy as well. What's with us spawning so many dangerous dinosaurs? Okay, sadly he's dead on the floor, but if I leave him there, maybe another dinosaur will go ahead and eat him up. Let's spawn the Chilisaurus. Okay, that right there. And perfect. Now this guy looks really friendly. I'm not really sure what he eats, but I'm pretty certain he should only eat some leaves and some grass. So I think if we leave him be, he should be all right. Look, he's really friendly. That is perfect. So what I'm going to spawn is the Lambiosaurus. Whoa, that's so cool. Another wonderful dinosaur that looks kind of friendly to us. Whoa, he's trying to push us out the way. I think maybe he's a little bit mad. I think it's because we spawned him all by himself. We should have spawned a wonderful Lambiosaurus family that could keep him company. Well, I think he's very curious. So what I'm going to do is spawn the next one, which is Echo. Whoa, Echo, no, stay back, Echo. This is not good. Echo is definitely after us. I think he's trying to kill us. Okay, let's just let that happen because if we spawn back, we should have full health. Echo, I'm so sorry we have to do this. We will have to go ahead and kill you. Okay, he's completely dead, but I'm kind of feeling a little bit guilty. I don't think we should have killed him. We should have spawned him inside Jurassic World, where Marco and his zombie could have let him be and eat up so much meat. That would have definitely been a better idea. So what I'm going to do is spawn the next one, which is the Chasmosaurus. Here we go. Ah, cool. This guy is awesome. Now, with his spike on his tail, he should be able to go ahead and defend himself. And he's got spikes right on top of his head as well, which I think is really awesome. Well, let's keep on spawning so many dinosaurs because we still have so many more to do. Let me go and spawn the Ankylosaurus. Whoa, this one's got spikes all over his back. And he's got a giant sort of like ball-like hammer right on his tail that he will use to attack as well. Wait, no, why is he dying? Okay, I have no idea what's going on. I thought he was gonna go ahead and enjoy himself, but I think he doesn't like to be near that house whatsoever. Mark, if you could go ahead and help us out in any time, that would be awesome. Let me go and spawn the Allosaurus. Cool. Wait, That guy is definitely not friendly. Mark, stay back. I think he's definitely out to go and kill some monsters. Run! This is not good. He's after us. Okay, the only choice we have is to go ahead and spawn some more dinosaurs, and hopefully they'll go ahead and fight each other. Let's spawn the Giganotosaurus. Whoa, that's another huge one. And that one for sure is really dangerous as well. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and get out some more dinosaur spawners. And let's go and do this as fast as we can. I'm just a little bit scared they're going to kill us. And we won't get a chance to spawn so many more dinosaurs. Mark, watch out, buddy. I have a feeling these dinosaurs aren't here to play around. They are so scary. Okay, let me spawn the next one, which is the Colurus. Oh, is he friendly? He's kind of tiny, so I'm not sure if he eats meat or not. Oh, he does. Okay, let's try and get rid of this one. I'm pretty certain that we should be able to go ahead and get rid of the little guys. But the bigger ones are going to be a lot harder to go and kill. Look, he's stuck in the trees, which for us is great news. Okay, I'm going to spawn the next one, which is the Brachiosaurus. There we go. Whoa, it's one of the biggest dinosaurs ever. Watch out, guys. Mark, don't stand anywhere underneath him. He will squish you in one stump. Okay, I'm going to spawn the next one, which is the Baryonyx. Oh, okay. That guy definitely doesn't look friendly whatsoever. You can just tell by the way he looks. Okay, what I'm going to do is go ahead and leave them be, and hopefully they'll fight each other and get rid of all the dangerous dinosaurs. Yes, it's working. Okay, they're probably going to chase each other around for quite some time until one of them goes ahead and destroys each other. But I do think they are trying to hunt, which might mean they could hunt our family. Marie, baby zombie, don't leave the house. There's dangerous dinosaurs absolutely everywhere. Well, I'm going to spawn the Microcetaurus. Oh, it's so cute. They're so wonderful. Now, this guy is even smaller than the most baby monster I've ever seen. Okay, let's spawn the Guanlong. Oh, okay. I've never seen dinosaurs like this before, but he is definitely after us. Yes, it's working. He's going ahead and protecting us. Maybe that should be our favorite dinosaur. Okay, I'm kind of scared that as soon as he loses his prey, he might try and turn his attention towards us. So what I'm going to do is spawn another one, which is the Dimorphodon. Oh, this one flies. And it looks kind of like a T-Rex. Go on, buddy. Fly away. Okay, I don't think that worked. I think so far, he's just killing everyone. But sadly, there's more dangerous monsters around than friendly. So I'm going to keep on spawning dinosaurs. Let's spawn the Ornithomimus. Oh, it's like a water one. Wait, he's after us now. This dinosaur is so hungry. I don't know why he's going around and killing everything. He doesn't finish them off. Okay, I'm going to spawn the Procetosaurus. Okay, I've definitely said that one wrong. Oh, this guy has got a cute spike on his head. No, and he's dangerous as well. What's with all these dinosaurs being super dangerous? So I'm going to go ahead and get out some more spawners. Let's put this back and let's take out a few random ones. Perfect and good. Well, let's keep on going. I think Marco Frini Zombie so far is definitely kind of regretting his choices. He probably wishes we never spawned anything. Run, everyone. Let's get out of here. The dinosaurs are chasing us. Okay, let's spawn the Mosaurus. Oh, he's a little cute guy, but I have a feeling he's heading towards death. No! I knew it! Okay, good, he's running away. Nope, he's gonna get killed. Let's spawn the Indoraptor. Wait a second. That can't be good. I've seen him in the movies, and he is definitely out to kill everyone. And he kills everything for fun! No! He killed us in one hit! That was awful. Okay, let me go and spawn Charlie. Which could be friendly if we train him up. Nope, definitely not friendly. In the movies, if you go ahead and train him, he'll protect you. But I think on this one, he's not going to do that whatsoever. Perfect. Yes. Okay, we saved ourselves. But let's go and spawn another one, which is the Acolobator. Oh, wait. This is the only one Marco Frini Zombie is fighting against. Mark, get him, buddy. Keep going. I think we might have to kill this dinosaur. Even though he does protect us quite a lot, he does seem to be really dangerous. Mark, how you doing, buddy? Did he kill him? Oh no, he killed Mark. Let's do this. Okay, this is crazy. I can't believe everyone is dead around us. We've got three dead dinosaurs. We've got the huge dinosaurs right around here. And Marco Frini Zombie is finishing this guy off. Mark, you did a great job, but you have left some of the bigger dinosaurs to go ahead and roam free. Okay, I'm going to spawn the next one, which is the Ceradiclutus. Okay, let's do this. Even though he flies, these could be really dangerous dinosaurs as well. Let's have a quick look. I think he's after us. Yep, he definitely is. Let's spawn the Herosaurus. Here we go. Whoa, that's a really colorful guy. But I have a feeling maybe they're not friendly. So far, they've spawned so many dinosaurs that they just seem well too dangerous. Okay, I'm going to leave them be. Let's go and spawn the next one, the Metriacanthosaurus. Whoa! Okay, I can't tell if this one is friendly or not. So far, we've just spawned so many dangerous dinosaurs. Mark, what are you doing to our world? You are completely demolishing it. There's absolutely dinosaurs everywhere trying to go ahead and fight us off. Perfect. Okay, hopefully this meat should taste yummy. But I'm going to spawn the next one, which is the Parasaurolophuses. Here we go. And perfect. Yep, I definitely know this one's a friendly. But I do have a feeling the Indominus is just going to go ahead and destroy everyone. Yes, we killed Indominus. This is perfect. Okay, let's go and spawn some more dinosaurs. And let's get going with another inventory. So far, this has been absolutely dangerous. Okay, let's chuck in all these items and let's take out a few more spawners and let's go and do this. Mark, I'm only going to do one more row. So far, we have died well too many times. I'm going to spawn the Lectitidium. Oh, wait a second. This guy is so strange. He hops around and he kind of looks like an anteater. Ah, oh, I think he likes me. He's just running around me. This is so awesome. Now, run! There's now creepers around trying to fight their way in and hopefully get a chunk of me. Okay, I can't believe this. So far, this has been well too crazy. Mark, I need your help, buddy. I'm going to spawn the Gallimimus. Oh, cute. Okay, if this guy is dangerous, I'm going to just go ahead and finish. This is just crazy. I'm going to spawn Blue, which I'm pretty certain is not friendly whatsoever. So I'm going to leave him be and hopefully he'll go ahead and fight his way through and kill everything else. No! Leave us alone, Blue! This is crazy! Perfect and good. Okay, thank goodness Marco Friendly Zombie gave ahead and gave us all these diamond items. Without them, we would have died so much. Let's spawn the Ludodactylus. Ah! Cool! We have actually spawned quite a few that fly, but so far, I can't believe it. They all do seem pretty dangerous to us. Keep going, and perfect. Let's go and spawn another one, the Apatosaurus. Here we go. Whoa! Okay, this guy is another huge one. I can't believe this. I'm trying to figure out where's his head and where's his tail. So I think he's all the way through Zombie Matty's house, which I think is crazy. But let me go and spawn another one, which is the Hypsilophodon. Ah, he's awesome. This is another one that skips around. He's so cool. I hope this next friend of his is awesome. The Dreadnoughtus. Here we go. Whoa, another big one. Wait, is he resting or is he dead? Okay, I think, oh, he's resting. Perfect. That is great news. And let's spawn the Indominus. Wait, not another one. We've spawned another one! This is not good! Guys, so far we've spawned so many dangerous dinosaurs, but I'm going to head our way up and hopefully we can survive inside the treehouse. I can't believe how many dangerous dinosaurs there are. Well, Mark, hopefully you can all be happy right up here. So guys, I will see you soon in another crazy Minecraft video, and maybe next time we can actually go ahead and open up Marco Friendly Zombie's Jurassic World. I think that will be perfect. So guys, I'll see you all soon. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe down below, button is red, and don't forget to press the notifications bell. So guys, I'll see you all soon. Peace out.